Balloon Fiesta is an event that comes to define Albuquerque, and there is no doubt the event defined the life of its founder, Sid Cutter.
Tonight, Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger talks with Sid's widow, the story you'll see only on 7.
High up in the air is a life most of us only dream of, and yet Sid Cutter lived it for real.
He knew he had something magical, and he definitely could dream it this big.
Along for a lifelong flight was his wife, Jewel, who says her husband pretty much grew up in a cockpit, and when he did just about everything you could imagine in a plane, he turned his eye in the early 70s towards a slightly different pursuit with a similar sky-high thrill.
Sid flew so naturally, it was like you and I just walking down the street.
Jewel is surrounded by family and friends these days as the 40th Balloon Fiesta quickly approaches. It's an event her husband founded, an event he loved, and an event he loved to share with hundreds of thousands of friends from across the globe, even if he didn't quite get those keys for that new car back in 82.
I can remember saying to him, Sid, this is really hard work. And he said, I know, but look how many people we're making happy.
Jewel says a lot of things made her husband happy, painting, fishing, and of course becoming the national hot air ballooning champ twice. But towards the end, happiness was knowing there wasn't anything left to accomplish after 77 well-lived years.
No, we talked about that. There was nothing left on his bucket list.
Well, almost nothing.
That was one of his dreams, that they would do a missing man formation, and they're going to do one with fixed wing and one with balloons.
A fitting tribute on this 40th year for a legend of the skies whose spirit will undoubtedly live on for many more years to come. In Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
Sid also designed and built two of the world's biggest thermal airships for Anheuser-Busch. A number of events are planned to honor Sid and his family at this year's Balloon Fiesta, and we will be covering every one of them.